Morning, my name is Manoj Kulkarni. I'm the CEO of Realize It. These are the students that you see in many classes today. This is the state of affairs that's going on in many students. I'm going to give you a story of an instructor at a large public university who was a victim of her own success in the sense that she was doing really well in small classes and discovered that as her classes grew with the enrollment, she struggled with engagement. And the engagement manifested itself in low attendance levels as well as students coming not prepared to class. So Patty, our instructor, made a New Year resolution to be able to transform a classroom, reimagine it, kill the lecture, as she says it, and transform it into an active learning environment. She did that in fall of 2016. And now, just in one term of implementation, Patty is seeing that her students are coming to the class, ready, engaged, prepared, eager to learn, and collaborate with their classmates in active learning. It shows in numbers, 95% or more attendance, 90% or more mastery levels, satisfaction score jumping 5 percentage points. You see, the student is not the problem. It's the system and the process of teaching and learning that's a problem. Students don't want boring lectures. They don't want meaningless tests. They don't want learning methods that don't work for them. They want something that adapts to their need and is efficient. And when given that, they will engage. Patty gave her students a chance to be successful, to achieve to their maximum potential. I realize it. Our goal is to be able to help educators, instructors, institutions to be able to transform from this one-size-fits-all model into something that is more personalized, more tailored in terms of an approach for every student to be successful. And that manifests itself in terms of the outcomes that many of these institutions would see. It gives students an opportunity and an agency to take control of their own learning and become active participants and contributors in the process. Patty has changed her students from being passive listeners in the class to being active contributors. And she's empowered herself in the process to elevate the level of engagement and learning in her classrooms, thereby improving the outcomes. As a company, our DNA is in teaching, it's in research, it's in technology, it's in analytics. We have collective decades of experience in terms of helping institutions through our teaching and our technology to be able to make this transformation. And make no mistake, this is a transformation. And realize it not only provides an adaptive learning platform, and but also the expertise to institutions and instructors to be able to achieve this transformation in teaching and learning. That empowers student success like never before, and that too at scale. So now, how does it work? Patty no longer sees her students as a black box. She knows exactly what is going on with every single student. She's not spending her time driving lectures and grading. She's actually actively engaged in the classroom. And her students themselves have become active contributors in their own process because they have agency. They know where they stand. They know where they don't stand. They know where the gaps are in their learning. And they know that Patty is there to be able to help them through the process. This is not an example that is happening in isolation. Patty is just one example of how progressive educators are reimagining teaching and learning using Realize It's adaptive learning system. We have seen many success stories in different contexts, and what makes that possible is that we have a versatile system which is flexible for many use cases, for many contexts, and can scale from a single classroom all the way to full programs or institution-wide. So whether it's supplemental, whether it is remedial, whether it is active learning, whether it's a competency-based learning, undergrad, grad, online, face-to-face, adult learners all the way down to learners as young as 10 and 11 years old. The system has the ability to be able to help teachers reimagine this. And more importantly, we understand that every institution is unique. So we respect the challenges, the unique challenges that every institution has, and we adapt to them, and we let them control. Rather than being prescriptive, we help the institutions be able to control their pedagogical preferences, attest their quality thresholds, but we are there to be able to guide and support them throughout the process of this transformation. Thanks to the confidence of that our client institutions have placed on us, we can say that today, adaptive learning is being implemented and delivering value at scale, and that we are a key enabler to these institutions to make that happen. We're proud to have long-standing relationships with many large and small institutions that are continuously expanding the usage of Realize It, which is a testament to the fact that we're seeing the promise of adaptive learning play out at scale. So we believe that personalized education for all is an imperative. We need our students to be able to get this kind of education. And this transformation requires a comprehensive platform, and it requires comprehensive know-how. And we have those offerings, and our client institutions have proven that we have the ability to deliver on these offerings. So we are growing as an institution, as a company. We're looking forward to talking to educators, to investors, to potential partners, whether you're content developers or product developers, because we believe that this is an exciting growth journey that we can be on, but we can put it together through a set of partners who can make the transformation happen in the ecosystem. Thank you.